It may be that Johnny Depp is broke after blowing his fortune on a weird, random collection, but he still has a lot of friends. And one of them has come forward with a story claiming that, during his marriage to Amber Heard, she pooped on their bed. As a prank. Honestly, this might be the least upsetting story about their marriage that we've heard. But it's still very gross. So, remember Depp's recent claim that Amber supposedly punched him because he was late to a party? Well, someone close to him came forward to the Daily Mirror to say that Amber retaliated against him for being late by defecating on their marital bed. Though Amber apparently said that it was one of their dogs, this claim was dismissed because of the size of the excrement. The source claims that there was some sort of strong, photographic evidence that connected Amber to the feces. The incident, the source says, seemed to be a prank. On a more serious note, it was allegedly during a fight about this incident that Depp is said to have thrown a phone at Amber's face. That is definitely not the worst of the accusations about Depp from the time of their marriage, but it's upsetting. Oddly, this source also says that the bed defecation incident was a factor in their split. The Daily Mirror says that Amber's rep responded to their query and explained the incident. Boo has some serious bowel control issues, the rep says, referring to one of the couple's small dogs, whom Amber won in the divorce. There was never a joke, the rep clarifies. It wasn't something done to be disrespectful. It was an innocent thing, it's what pets will do, the rep continues. We don't have anything else to say, the rep asserts. Ms. Heard is moving on and we do not want to engage in this nonsense. This is gross, but it's also a gross story that dates back more than 2 years. And, unlike allegations of abuse, it's nothing more than disgusting. If it's true, it's yucky and unsanitary. If it was the dogs, it's still yucky and unsanitary. So why, some wonder, is this coming up? Our best guess is that this is because Depp has been facing some really bad PR lately and perhaps he or someone close to him is trying to somehow deflect. But that's just a guess. Honestly, who can say? Johnny Depp looks like he's dying in recent photographs, but that's just a small part of the story. More seriously, Depp is being sued for allegedly punching a dude and then offering that man money to hit him back in some bizarre fit of aggression. That story did not come as a surprise to those who believed Amber Heard when she accused him of domestic violence. Or to those who remember Depp's hotel room destroying antics from the 90s. But it sounds like the fallout from Depp's abuse accusations is really getting under his skin. A number of die-hard Harry Potter fans have vowed to not see Fantastic Beasts, The Crimes of Grindelwald, because Depp is in it. And because J.K. Rowling and the director defended his casting. Some have even taken to nicknaming the film The Crimes of Johnny Depp. These fans wish that Depp would stop ruining Harry Potter, as they believe that to be J.K. Rowling's job. Depp has seen some of this coverage, which is apparently what motivated him to, years after their court battle, accuse Amber of having punched him in retaliation for him being late. It sounds like, whether it was one of the couple's dogs or Amber herself, the story of this defecation was shared in an effort to deflect attention from that.